Namaste viewer, in this video we learn about style sweep command. You can find the command in surface tab, more and style sweep. Reset the tab. In top pop-up window, we can see here four type of style sweep we can create. One guide, one touch, one guide, one orientation, two guides. First we take one guide, select the section curve and select the guide. Okay. And we can control the surface with various methods, shape control, shape attribute, shape control. Rotation, we can rotate the sheet, position, similarly scale the sheet. The depth controlling, scale value, position controlling, and partial sweep. Again select the command. One guide, one touch, section curve, guide and one touch curve. The sheet is created according to the curve. Next option, one guide and one orientation, section curve, guide and orientation. One guide and one orientation in shape control, we have only partial sweep option. Next option, two guides, section curve, first guide and second guide. Now the sheet is created according to the section guide. And in this option we have scale and partial sweep. This position value. The scale value and the depth value. So guys, this is the style sweep command. Thanks for watching.